Dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg. Two numbers come to mind. 173 consecutive wins in WCW. 12, a dozen years away from WWE. Return to win the Universal Championship twice. The head of the table has arrived. Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns. The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain. Ah, the Scottish Warrior is ready for battle.
Brandishing the King's Blade. This is a man who fought his way all the way to the top of WWE.
You know, Drew McIntyre arrived and he was the chosen one. Handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon. And Drew will admit that he became complacent. He went away, he got a new attitude, and now he's back bigger and badder than ever.
With a vengeance, he will take whatever he wants.
McIntyre laser focused. The Beast Incarnate has arrived.
A man responsible for two decades of domination in WWE and mixed martial arts.
Brock Lesnar has been a frightening sight, but he returned to WWE in 2021 as a different beast.
Yeah, when Brock Lesnar returned, he wasted no time reinserting himself back into the main event picture.
All Brock Lesnar does is what Brock Lesnar wants to do.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
Lesnar held the Universal title for 504 days, the longest WWE title reign in 30 years.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. And that holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit has my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy.
I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo.
Can a superstar endure the numbers disadvantage for the duration of that match?
I don't care who you are. This is not a good situation. The team with the numbers advantage can take their time and be methodical punishing their opponent.
That's true, but let's not forget having the odds in your favor doesn't always guarantee victory. Some relish the underdog role.
Heavy impact.
Clean tag for his partner.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and driven down with a jackhammer for the win.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Reigns heads up. This is going to be good.
Flying. What a clothesline. Stomping away. Strong kick.
My goodness. Stops.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Had an answer for the big dog.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
In off the tag is Goldberg.
Yes, tag!
Is it possible that deciding the numbers game in a handicap match could have a disadvantage?
Absolutely. The handicap's usually there for a reason, and that's because the other side has certain advantages. It's important to remember your strengths and play to it.
It's just right for him.
Caught. Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Helmet half suplex.
Gosh.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
authority. Just like that, Rollins dodges. Right to the kidneys from behind.
He got whipped into that corner.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Goldberg is bleeding profusely now.
Face crusher.
Tag made.
Headlock applied. Tossed without regard.
Big four.
Underhook suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
What a really great swinging neck breaker. Oh, roundhouse connects. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Off without regard.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Suplexing. Shoulders down.
Two. No, stops the count at two.
He just won't give up.
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Tossed into the corner.
Saw that one coming. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Straight impact down the throat.
With the tag is Brock Lesnar. Able to get there in time.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, my sense.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Got it. No, just a two.
Thought he had it.
You
got
to be kidding me.
Lesnar smells blood. He wants to finish Goldberg off.
And he's able to.
Setting him up. Here it comes, Meyer.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see it.
attitude from Rollins. For Goldberg, that move usually spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Rollins lining it up. We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
Cover! And he stops the count for his partner.
Hoisted up. Knees across the abdomen.
Able to reverse.
Reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
We know what Seth has in store for an old brother here.
Look out.
Oh man, Roman Reigns is busted up.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
And the pace is quick and courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
What a magic! There's a tag. Lesnar with a waist. Reigns turns that around. Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down with a jackhammer.
For that, sir. And there's the save.
For the victory here. He keeps his team in the match.
The switch here to Drew McIntyre.
Oh, he had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
wrapping him up.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Guillotine!
It's in deep. I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
He's got the answer for that one.
Tag is made.
Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Getting tossed around. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Followed by Rollins.
Oh, that'll keep going. Quick exchange of counters there.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Beautiful suplex.
Tag is registered.
Reigns is steaming and has Seth square in his sights.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
No!
The save for his team.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. It took too long setting up for that maneuver.
DDT!
Here it comes!
Oh,
their best shot once more.
But the teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
That'll let him break his arm. Vicious.
Rollins looking for it.
The stop connects.
Rollins just turned the lights out. Enough already.
There's the switch. Drew McIntyre's in.
Goldberg half down Scally.
Wow, yeah. Scally. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
He knew that was coming. And a clothesline.
Tagged in.
Big counter from Reigns.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Sky high!
Way up there.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
1, 2, 3.
An exhausting victory. But a win nonetheless.
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you.